water. It's powerful stuff. Too much in the spring, and not enough when I need it. As a farmer, I spend a lot of time worrying about water. But I've been farming long enough to know that you just can't fight it. I've figured out a few things over the years that keep the brook and wetlands on my farm in great shape and keep my soil where it ought to be. Most people I know leave a buffer zone around water, but I've started increasing the width. This buffer slows down the speed of the water running off the land in the spring and during storms, which helps to prevent erosion and flooding. Another rule of thumb is green and clean. By keeping my buffer covered with natural vegetation, that keeps the stream bank green and the water clean. And if that's not enough, all that vegetation provides shade that helps to keep the water cool, just like me. When it comes to water purification, my wetland is doing the heavy lifting, so keeping my livestock out of it is important to the health of the whole watershed. Their hooves pack more punch than any machine on the farm, flushing a lot of soil down the brook. From deer, turtles, fish, useful insects, and a variety of plants. Keeping farm activities back from the water will help protect the biodiversity on my farm. I may not always see them, but I sure am glad to know they're there.